Like one huge cloud is generating its own weather.
Yeah.